Ladies and gentlemen, BWA Undisputed will continue.
And here we go, everybody. As this match is starting, a returning Damian Faith Child.
The 200 show.
Where's your dress?
Hey, we got a microphone.
Where's it going?
So, I issue an open challenge. Anybody in the back? Come on.
And Damian Fatale is issuing an open challenge to someone. And, oh my God, is this who I think it is? It is Draco making his return as well to the BEWA. Clearly, this is going to be a present and match for the 200 show of BEWA Undisputed.
Ladies and gentlemen,
two returning wrestlers from the past
is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, standing in the corner to my right, from Bristol, Connecticut, weighing 165 pounds. He is the only VA champion in history. He is Draco! And standing in the corner to my left, he is a man who needs no introduction. He is a former three-time world heavyweight champion, and he is the only man to walk into an Eclipse match as world champion and walk out as world champion. Welcome back, Damian!
Here we go, everybody. Two titans from BWA's history locking up. Damian Fatale quickly taking advantage of this match. Damian Fatale wasting no time, showing that he's still in the spirit of being active, seeing as though he hasn't shown his face in BWA. I would say months.
What do you say?
I know.
It's been a few months since we last seen Damian Fatale.
What do you say, Draco?
Oh. He has control of this match so far. Draco having a longer period of being out of the BWA. Just a little over 2 years. Now Draco taking control of the match. Irish whip into opposing corner. Draco following up with a high knee. A bulldog. Draco taunting a little bit. Get a two count. Clearly taking a little too much time, saying that he's glad to be back. Draco with another Irish whip on Damian Fatale. Into a hip toss neck breaker. Then an elbow to the back. Draco to the top. Elbow drop to the heart. Not enough to score the victory. Only a two count.
Damian Fatale.
Gotta wonder how much damage did Damian Fatale take in that flurry. See if he has enough to start mounting the comeback. Three punches to the gut. The Irish whip from Damian Fatale. Flurry to Draco. Leg drop, bulldog by Damian Fatale. Now he's going to the high risk district. Damian setting up for something. Over the castle or overhead neck break, as you would call it.
Come on, Raph.
Only enough for a two count. Draco melts to come back. Clubbing blows to the head. Irish whip on Damian Fatale. Ducks under a lariat. And Fatale following up with a lariat of his own. Spinning Draco outright. Only a one count from that as Draco quickly kicks out. And Fatale parading the crowd. He's quickly dumped out by Draco.
Hey, Steven Trumo remembers.
Yeah, I was just talking about
three.
Now Draco coming up. Fatale trying to retreat to the other side as Draco follows. Fatale slips back into the ring. Fatale takes advantage of Draco returning to the ring. Couple of quick stunts to keep the man down. Both men changing blows back and forth. Kick to the stomach by Draco to Fatale. One chop, two chops to Fatale. Irish whip. Draco with a flurry that turns Damian Fatale inside out. Another two count. Draco trying to rally himself to keep up the offense. Snapmare by Draco. Damian Fatale with a soccer ball kick to the back. Now Draco into another two count. You just have to wonder, what does it take for either one of these men to be put down?
Gotta give this man a culture shot.
Draco rallying himself for something big, it seems. Draco with a big move. Only a two count.
Two count.
clearly not enough to put down Damien Fatale.
Was it three? I have the hammer.
Now what?
The Fritz!
Frit kick!
Yeah! Just to put out numbers, come on!
Drago seems to be taking suggestions from the fans about what to do next to put him down. And knee to the back of the head. Now, a modified armbar as Drago gets a nice workout.
I'm tired, forget him.
I'm like three.
Drago into a pin. Into a two count. Drago still just keeping up, keeping Fatale down. Draco's now setting up for another move. What looked like to be a super kick to a world eater. And only a two count. Fatale's most prominent move kicked out after two. What does Damien Fatale have left? Counter.
Much chest.
And that's it. Damien Fatale did call it out, but apparently the nigga going night night with him. Drago, the winner of this match. Drago helping Damien Fatale to his feet.
Ah, he
was gonna kick him
in the face.
He thought he was gonna kick him.
But the iron.
Fatale with the world eater. Clearly upset at his loss after his return.
Loser.